Alright, I took a wander around Castle Hill. I'll show you that footage in a sec, but I just picked up these few things. This old lock. This is from an old bunker area, World War II. There was this also. See if we can see. There we go. Little tin box, don't know what that's for. Over here is an old cufflink, which I thought was pretty good. Got the usual up here, a couple of bullets, and most popular find of the day, roofing nails. All right, check out the video. I got a pretty good signal, and then dead set, no more than a meter away, is this huge, huge snake. Looks like a carpet snake, it's huge. It's a couple of meters long, that thing. I think I'll move along. Bloody hell.